Just over a month after Buffalo Bills safety Damar Hamlin suffered cardiac arrest during a Monday night football game, the medical director of the NFL Players Union predicted today that Hamlin will play professional football again. Hamlin today was awarded the Alan Page Community Award. His Chasing M's Foundation has raked in $9 million for the Toy Drive charity.